The ProPhoto Air tool enables you to wirelessly control up to 6 groups of ProPhoto lights directly from the XF camera system. The tool can be accessed from either the Tools menu within the main menu, by swiping through the available tools, or via the shortcut icon. ProPhoto Air settings are accessed by pressing the icon in the upper corner of the tool. Group range supports anything from 1 to 6 groups. If needed, flash curtain can be changed to rear. To control a group, scroll through the groups with the front dial or touch the group you need on the XF top screen. With a group selected, turn it on or off using the top front key. Toggle the model light using the top rear key and adjust the power using the side dial. Use the rear dial to control the power across all groups. The rear user button activates a test flash. ProPhoto Air TTL is enabled by pressing the TTL manual icon in the lower right corner. ProPhoto Air TTL supports up to 3 groups. You can change the power of the individual groups using the side dial as in manual mode, or use the rear dial to control the compensation across all groups. Air TTL mode can be changed from the ProPhoto settings, where Normal, Fill Flash, and Ambient is available.